What's up, guys? Shut up! So now we're in Foshan.
Shinda.
And this nigga's gonna get married again.
I'm gonna get married again.
For the second time.
Yeah, because we like weddings.
To the same man.
Yeah. Of course, the same man, because we're like, you know, married as fuck right now.
So she's having the traditional Chinese style. That's why she's wearing the.
According with sleepwear.
Red. And as you can see, the bed. That is a red bed.
Yeah.
Such a red bed.
Shut up, AD.
Are you excited for your wedding?
Yar. I have 3 dresses.
I have 1. Can I borrow one?
No. You like my sleepwear? I have like, you know, frilly pockets.
I think you should wear this for the wedding tomorrow.
I don't even think I brought underwear.
Oh my god.
I don't think I brought underwear.
I'm not supposed to put that in my vlog. But yeah, tomorrow she's gonna be wearing her traditional Chinese gown. So, let's see. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
Say goodbye, bitch.
Bye, bitch.
Amazing. So we're just getting ready that we're gonna be doing a tea ceremony, which we have no idea. We have no idea how it goes, so we'll see. And then after that, we're gonna have a banquet dinner at night around 6 p.m. So who's excited for the food?
Again,
I'm gonna go to the house.
So shiny.